There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
A good reversal by Doc.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Doc reverses it.
The monster counters it.
And the knuckles connect.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Connected with that one. That's got to be it. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, my. An explosive suplex. And he does it one more time. Doc's just relentless at this point. Back-to-back suplexes.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You saw that one coming.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Did you hear that? What impact? That'll leave a mark. And a monster with tremendous power.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Another big combination of kicks. He's measuring. What a move! He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he gets back in. And Doc hits the ground.
We know what this is. That's it. He's done. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What should we expect from Doc here, King?
What he needs to do is pick up the pace and just use his speed to dictate the rest of this match.
Ooh, brutal impact. Things are about to get ugly.
By Doc.
Is there anything nastier than that move? We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Not this!
The monster, that was inhuman.
And here's those vicious steel steps again.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out. He could pin his opponent right.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
That's impact and then some.
His body has to be broken right now. What an incredible powerbomb! Great reversal!
Bear hug, attacking the lower back, kidneys, and ribs, forcing air out of the lungs. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Big powerbomb.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Doc gets leveled.
And Doc hits the ground.
And there's the reversal.
This is a sickening assault.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Trying to put him away.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
Uh-oh.
To get up, it takes more and more effort.
Doc!
Oh my! Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing move! He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Doc wins.